All right, guys. A lot of you don't know Jason from before, but those who do know him know that he actually mounted a red dot to a sporting clay shotgun. I just caught him. We're here at the Aimpoint booth. And he, of course, he could be playing with everything else, but he's playing with the shotgun that has a T2 mounted to it. Jason, back at your old tricks again?
Always. This is nice. Clamps onto the rim.
Thank you.